And here's Carmella with a big clothesline. And another one, and Carmella looking to rally. Can she win the SmackDown Women's title for the second time in her career?
Inverted atomic drop. I don't know how much of it landed. Carmella now from the bottom rope.
And Bayley sent flying again off the Hurricane Rana, and Carmella is fired up. Of course, we are on the road to WrestleMania. Everyone bringing it up another level. Oh!
Carmella would love to moonwalk into Tampa as SmackDown Women's Champion.
Great opportunity, and Bayley ducks behind the official, and then the cheap shot to Carmella. And Carmella, though, fighting back.
Very opportunistic of Bayley to utilize the official's position. Running forearm plants the champion.
Champion down again with another forearm. Carmella, a third forearm to Bayley. Very physical Carmella in this matchup tonight. Ran into the belly to belly. Cover by Bayley. Hook of the leg. Carmella kicks out at two.
Wow. Once again, Carmella buying herself a valuable few seconds to recover, but has to,
hung up on the top rope by Bayley.
Has to win the title inside the ring, and just how cagey is Bayley. Great ring awareness.
Veteran instincts, it's why she's at the top of her game. Oh, and Carmella, though, able to cut Bayley off before she can make it to the top rope, and a kick, and the champion stunned.
Bayley teetering precariously on the top turnbuckle. It's a big time opportunity for the challenger. What does Mella have in mind?
This right here could be make or break for Carmella. Climbing up to the second rope.
All the way up top. Mella's going for broke.
Bayley set to the center of the ring. Cover now by Carmella to win the championship here tonight, and a kick out by Bayley at two. So close for Carmella. Looking for the jackknife cover roll through now.
And again, Carmella looking for the code of silence once more.
Bayley looking to try to stack her up, and she does. Shoulders down, Bayley's using the ropes.